was like 15 or 16, I always was interested by the computers. And I made Google applications, I programming. Someday I saw the Hackers movie, and yeah, and I liked the way of the movie, the hackers, the money. And so I look at Google, tutorials, YouTube, and I started learning hacking. I hack for the money, principally, and because I really like to hack. It's fun, and I like the challenges of hacking to break the stuff and be rewardable for your action. I like that. When I found my first book, I couldn't believe it at first, but it wasn't a great book. It was a low severity, so I was happy. But I didn't get any reward. It's normal now, it's normal, but it's also nice, yes, very nice. A hacker is a person that finds vulnerabilities in the systems to break in for a bad action or for a good actions. A security researcher is a person that is a nice hacker, a white hacker, that only finds books for the benefits of himself, but he don't want to harm anybody, he just want to make the money. I was very happy because it's the first time the HackerOne is in South America, and also it's in Argentina. It's amazing. It was like a dream because I always wanted to HackerOne to come to Argentina. The experience in the events is important because the first time I went to Vegas in my first hacking event, I was really scared, and because I didn't have nothing about experience. Now it's like more normal. I can focus in finding a lot of books, are the important fast, and make money. I'm very proud that Argentina was selected for HackerOne to make a hacking event. The way that you can talk about talk with the hackers. Question about stuff, helping to find another issues, another type of issues that you won't find or you can find. The help of the hackers is very good. My favorite thing that I bought with my money was my two cars and other stuff. I'd like to thank to HackerOne for inviting me for the hacking events. They are a great company with a great team. And I also want to thank a private program that I won't say but I make a lot of money with that program. I didn't receive a lot of swag, but my favorite swag that I received in a hacking event, it was my drone, a Phantom drone. It's excellent. I love to fly with him. I hack on HackerOne because I think that it's the best bug bounty company, because it has a lot of programs, a lot of good programs. The transparency of HackerOne with the bounties, the support, it's great. I advise to new hackers to learn a lot with the internet, because I was what I did. It's your key to success.